Hey everybody, okay, today, well, night time here at the moment, but I thought I might do these. I know a lot of people have been doing it, but like they react to like videos and like music or film and all that. But recently I came across that song. It's, you guys have probably heard it before, but like it's called California Dream, yeah, Dreamin'. It's like a 60s, mid 60s song. That was, I think, really popular back then, but probably still is today. The people that were born in the 60s or 70s would probably definitely know, you know, that was their like childhood, you know, when they're born. For us, it's you know, I wasn't even born back then, you know, I didn't even exist. So we'll just see this one. This one is called so it's performed by the Foxes and Fossils. Haven't heard that band before, but they just probably like to sing other people's songs, and you know, they have their own group and band. But I've seen a lot of people reacting on that original version. This one only, I think, one, maybe two. So I just want to do this one. This one was a live show. They had like a reunion show in December last year. December 2022. So yeah, I don't have a tripod or phone stand or anything, so I'm probably just gonna hold my other phone when I play this music, and then we can react to it as well. Alright, so I just have to load that up. Okay, so this one here. Sorry if it's the lighting is reflective on here, but I think I'll probably just show it. Okay. That was a bit high, right? The pitch of it. Oh. Okay. No flute, obviously. The original, they had that. Original song. Not really a fan of this part, but you know, yeah. This sounds a bit, you know, different, you know. If I didn't tell her, all right, but that's it. That was the, I think, reunion show, whatever it was, last year. I think they performed one as well, but not live, like a concert like this. I saw a person react to that as well, I think like a musician or something. Yeah, so let's put this down. Yeah, pity I don't have like a how the other people they set up, they have like a playing the YouTube video in, like they make it here, like a small screen right here. I don't have that tech to do that, so my best was to just grab another device, you know, and then play the video and have this running as well, you know, because people like to see their like reaction to that, you know. But yeah, overall, I think this song is, you know, it's, you know, the all-time favorites classic, so not bad, you know, obviously, but there's some parts that are, you know, not up to, you know, my standard, you know, like that, you know, without that flute, using that electric guitar, whatever it's called, I'm not really good with any those technical, you know, terms or what kind of instrument, but they didn't have that flute. I remember the original version, they had that, you know. Yeah, tambourine, I forgot though, pop, but it was more like, you know, the singing was, no, it's good, but like, mainly it's, I think it's, you know, it's, they just want to get together and do like a performance, to just, I guess, show people, yeah, but that's what I think about it, yeah. Okay, this is my first attempt at doing this, so sorry if it's not good, you know, this reaction video, first time trying it to see what if people watch it or not, but if you do, then I appreciate it, you know, thank you for that, you know, and if I do another video, like reaction or something, I'll post it up on here, yeah, so thank you for watching, and I hope to see you next time. Come on. Bye for now.